60 Minutes advises that the following story contains adult themes. Parental guidance is recommended.